The Chabad Hebrew Community Center opened its doors 29 years ago with one mission: bringing people together and connect people with their heritage to create a home away from home. We are proud to say that many families feel that our community center is a second home for them. We had the opportunity to touch thousands and thousands of hearts. On a regular basis, we host in multiple programs: holiday programs, programs for teenagers, bar bat mitzvah club, hospitalities for Shabbat and Chag, adult education, one-on-one learning, group learning, women's programs, and lecture series. We have ongoing sessions for seniors in different seniors clubs. We designate time to help in counseling as a family need. And the Machon Chai, on the name of Mrs. Leah Chai, with a special focus on children and youth. We started a Sunday school for children who come to connect with their heritage, to feel pride in what they are, and we are blessed with an unbelievable success. Sunday morning, the building is full with children. Sunday evening, with teenagers, the Machon Chai is really the answer for the special need in our community. We feel the responsibility, and we all feel the need. Dear friends, it is not easy. This can be accomplished only through partnership, and that's what we are here today. This is a special opportunity. It is because a group of very generous donors who came forward and said, we see the value, we see the need. For every dollar that someone will donate, we will give our own dollar. Every donation will be doubled. You will donate Chai 18, and the center will get double Chai 36. You can see on the website, you can divide your donation over 12 months. Share with friends, share that you are familiar with the cause. Your donation and your sharing will have an effect on so many others. Help us to help others. And together, we will build and we will create an even stronger community and a more active community center. Thank you. Toda rabah. School of Mitzvot and Shalom.